What's your name?
Corey.
Corey, nice to meet you. I'm Kelly.
Nice to meet you.
We are going to fall out of an airplane together.
That's awesome.
What
I'm excited.
What made you want to go skydiving?
My 30th birthday today.
All right.
You want to jump with me?
No, I would love to jump with you. I got thrown off. So, all right, today's your 30th birthday?
Today's my
day. Today is.
Today.
All right, perfect. Let's go have a great experience.
Let's go do this.
Woo! I'm sorry, Mom. We almost ran into the plane without saying hi. I know you're the most important person here. So, did you already test this out to make sure it's safe?
Awesome.
Did you already do it? Have you jumped yet?
Oh, God, no.
Oh, God, no. Okay. And are you dad?
I am.
Is there anything I should know about your daughter before I jump with her?
Yeah, she's my only daughter.
I'll take care of her. I got two, and I wouldn't take a chance with either one of them. Let's go.
Yeah. Every day, jump in the mud, get your hands dirty with, love it up on, every day.
Have you ever been in a small plane like this, Corey?
Never.
Neither have I. It's going to work out great.
Thank you.
awesome. Wow, you did it. How was that?
That was amazing.
Is that intense? By the sunset, you see other skydivers there opening up. Right above the sun.
Alright, anything you want to say to anybody real quick?
That was crazy.
Alright, let me loosen some things up and we'll talk some more.
Make fun of her because she doesn't drink that.
Oh really? Doesn't like it either. They make so many different flavors.
Yeah.
So we're having a little roller coaster right here. Woo! And then back up. Is that fun? A little weightlessness?
Yeah.
Look at that sunset. Morgan up here.
She's so scared of heights.
Sideways down. There you go.
Feel that? Yeah.
And then back up again. Wait. Maybe just a slight last one. Well, it was already a school there.
Right. And now it's a new one.
So I used to ride straight. Guys, I do Skydive.
She spreads her loving all over, and when she gets home, there's none left for me. Summertime, the living's easy. Riding's on the microphone with Ross MG. All the people in the dance will agree that we're well qualified to represent the LBC. Me, me and Louis, we gon' run to the party, dance till the rhythm it gets harder. This veil from off my eyes. My burning sun.
I got your daughter.
Said I'm gonna play with myself. Show them now we've come off the shell.
There we go. Keep you off the ground?
Yep.
Alright.
Woo!
Yeah, we're just fast landing. Is that cool?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Alright, great job. I think your family's pretty happy to see you in one piece.
I think so.
Look at those, look at their smiles. They're almost as big as yours.
Well, my dad always smiles like that.
Alright, that's good to know. What do you guys think?
I think it was awesome. Wonderful.
Was that awesome?
Yeah. Wonderful.
Very cool, huh? Are you next, Morgan?
Yeah, no.
No, not happening. Alright, you guys, get together.
Thank you.
You guys, thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming up to Skydive Snohomish. The beautiful family. Give me a big thumbs up. Woohoo!